the meat. He's going to put the meat over there in the hook.
Just like this.
And another also.
Meat in the hook. This way.
Okay.
So it's ready to throw.
So good afternoon once again. Welcome back to Nature and We, and right now we are at the Makave fishing spot once again. And it's one of the famous fishing spot over here in Seychelles, northern side of Mahé. And today we are catching some fishes, and with me Mr. Daman, and he's an expert fishing. And
hi,
keep the winner.
Jit. I'm Jit.
So this is the beautiful scenario over here, the northern side of Mahé. Like you can see from here, best view, north side of Mahé. It's called Makave, and today we are going to catch a fish over here. So very simple way with the chicken and this fishing line. So he is going to prepare everything. So these are the, this is the chicken, right?
Yes,
chicken
for the bait.
This is chicken
bait.
And he is going to fix with the fishing line.
This is the hook. So we have to remove this some fat. The meat.
He is going to put the meat over there in the hook.
Just like this.
And another also.
The meat in the hook. This way.
Okay.
So it's ready to throw.
So how he is gonna throw in the ocean over here? He's going to the sea. Have a look very nicely, and we'll see how he can catch the fishes. So here we are already. He is going to throw the hook now. How long? Koti tara phalne? Yeah, it's a simple way to catch a fish. If you don't have anything also, you can fish like this. See? Oh! So no need fishing rod, see? He throw the hook very far away from here without fishing rod. And he has to hold the fishing line like this. And how you feel if fish eat this your meat?
When they bite the meat, you'll get some feeling on the line.
Like they in current, no?
Yeah,
small.
They will
trembling.
Pull, no? They will pull.
So trombulence, like a like this, no? Are you trombulence, that's all in. So we hope he can catch the fish. I think that there is a very low tide today in the ocean. We will see they will eat or not. So let's see, you alikiti low tide bhayeko karanle macha alikiti taada huncha yo najik najik aaudaina ki low tide huna chai alik danger huncha ni ta pakri sakyo lo. So one fish tried to eat, but he escaped.
No problem.
So this time we'll see there will be big fish. And see the ocean looks very dangerous. Finally, one fish he catch on this. fishing line you can see over here. How is it? Wow. Let's see. Oh. So he has to pull us slowly like this. Oh, white fish.
Boy.
Yeah, Goko. You again, bad luck. He escaped from there. The fish. Ayo. Now this fishing. Hey, you the lamb say? Kima tell you?
Little fish.
Oh my god. Dollar.
Oh my god.
Hey. So once again, a lot of fish is here.
In the room, I lay down. In the lay down, when it's
well, honey. Let's go, room. So, what do you want to do?
You?
Oh, I'm not going on. I'm more soccer.
A few moments later.
Yeah, you won't get on the way. What the fuck is it? Yes, oi, Dora, get away. So, here also some pieces, our head already thrown. So, we have a lot of fish today. Almost 4 kilo to catch here. Hello, pack a good
one.
So now we are returning back. It's almost evening time here in Seychelles. So this is the background over here. Always we are coming this place. There are some people also who are catching fishes, same like this one fishing line with fishing line. And there is a big boat passing through. And so a little bit raining also.